Maraming mga pickup trucks ang lumabas this March 2021. Pero kaya-kaya nilang talunin yung tried and true na high-tech na Ford Ranger Wildtrak 4x4 automatic transmission. So today, we'll take a look at the Ford Ranger Wildtrak 4x4 na top of the line model para malaman nyo kung ano yung mga nabago dito. At the end of the video, bibigyan ko kayo ng pricing. So simulan natin sa kanyang exterior, yung obvious differences ng ating previous model and the facelifted or revised model is yung ating color scheme. Gloss black finish here, new revised design sa ating grille, and yung honeycomb natin meron siyang two-tone color dito. Yung ating Ford na logo, instead of a blue, black na siya and silver surrounding. And yung ating headlights is full LED and with DRLs. Now dito din, we have LED fog lights and meron tayong parking sensors. Very minor change for 2021 model year, but very soon, they will showcase an all-new model. So this is just the right time, no? So that it can compete with other brands. So good job, Ford. Dito naman tayo sa side. Meron tayong gloss black finish here. Very nice, stealthy color, no? And kung makikita natin dito, we still have the same dweller Bridgestone na tire with the previous models. Now, this brake sa harap, meron tayong black painted dito sa ating side, which is bi-turbo yung nakalagay. And ating side mirrors is also colored in parang this gloss black finish. So dito sa ating door handles, it is a gloss black finish. And then smart entry na siya. Moving on to the back, yung bago din dito is meron tayong two-tone color sa ating sports bar. And yung ating roof rail is all black. Now, drum brakes dito sa likod with a Bridgestone tire. Meron tayong 4x4 na stickers dito. Yung ating bed extender dito sa taas is gloss black. Now, moving on to the back, we can see here na yung ating Ford logo is blacked out na yung surroundings niya with its chrome na lettering. And yung ating bumper din is gloss black finish with 4 sensors. Meron tayong reverse camera nakatago sa ating Ford logo. Kung bubuksan natin to, magaan lang. So meron siyang tailgate assist. Okay? So hindi yan babagsak, guys. And then one hand operation, walang problema. Tapos yung isa sa kagandahan dito, kasama na yung bed liner. And then meron na din tayong socket dito sa likod. So you can power your generator kung magka-camping ka ba. Pwedeng-pwede. Dito naman sa taas, meron tayong high mount stop lamp, naka-shark fin antenna na si Ranger for 2021, and meron tayong cargo bed lighting. So ito yung exterior ni Ford Ranger for 2021. Now ngayon, let's move on to the interior and I'll let you know kung ano yung mga bago doon. Tara, let's go. Now, ito yung susi natin. Yung susi natin pala, guys, is the same as the old model. So meron tayong lock and unlock button, and yun lang. Lock and unlock button. Now, dito naman sa loob ng ating Ford Ranger Wildtrak, we can see here na it's basically the same as the previous model. There are some subtle changes, no, na binago ni Ford. First subtle change dito is yung ating stitching, no. Yung ating stitching is a lot better than before. And also yung ating mga switches is basically the same. What's changed is yung ating seat has a new leather pattern. So, pakita ko sa inyo, guys. Ito yung ating leather pattern sa ating seat, no. Okay? So, same bolsters as before, pero iba yung stitching. Meron tayong orange stitching right across the seat. Now, we have 6 airbags for the Ford Ranger Wildtrak. And ngayon, let's talk about the interior. So, as expected, yung ating Ford Ranger Wildtrak on top of the line has lots of features. Dito sa ating steering wheel, it has full leather with this parang stitching sa side niya, which looks really nice. And then, dito sa ating buttons, is meron tayong knob buttons sa magkabilang side, and then meron tayong cruise control. Yung ating cruise control pala is adaptive cruise control na siya, and you can also adjust or limit your speed kasi meron din siyang speed limiter. Now, for the gauges, we still have the same gauges as before. Nothing changed here. Yung ating mga safety features pala na active is yung ating driver alert warning, meron tayo. Meron tayong lane keeping system, meron tayong pre-collision mitigation. Okay? And meron din tayong autonomous emergency braking, which is included with this top spec model. Now, other features to note is meron tayong push to start button. And aside from that, you get rain sensing wipers. Yung isa sa mga gandang features since 4x4 to is that kahit na automatic siya, meron kang rear differential lock. So medyo maingay yung aircon natin. Meron din tayong parking sensors here. Meron tayong auto park feature. Yung auto park natin is parallel and I think perpendicular pwede. Traction control, locking rear differential, and also hill descent control meron. So ating transmission for 2021 is the same as the 2020 models, which is a 10-speed automatic transmission. And then meron tayong knobs para sa ating 4-wheel drive engagement. Now one thing to note for the 2021 model, we have the infotainment system from Ford, Ford Sync 3, which looks really nice. It is intuitive and very fast to react. Although it's not the most high definition screen that I've seen, no? So I think that goes to other manufacturer like the Chinese counterparts. Pero wala naman silang pickup truck. But this is a good second na screen. This is a 8-inch touchscreen display with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. So lahat ng mga apps mo andito na. So very easy to touch, it's very sensitive, no? And also, yung air conditioning natin, pwede mo ding i-adjust using this screen. Now, meron tayong ambient lighting sa ating Ford Ranger Wildtrak, which is I think very nice to see. And then, meron tayong vanity mirror here with ilaw yan, and then sunglass holder, and then yung ating mga dome lights. Same as before. Now, black affair yung ating Wildtrak, no? So black headliner din siya. So I think tapos na tayo sa harap. Now let's move on to the back seats. Tingnan natin yung space. Let's go. Now dito sa second row ng ating Ford Ranger Wildtrak. So as you can see here, very ample space. Okay, medyo tumatama yung ano ko. Pero sobrang nakalikod kasi yung seat dito sa harap. But it is very spacious dito sa likod. Lots of tow room and also leg room. Meron lang tayo malapad na tunnel here. Kupo tayo dito sa center. Medyo nakabigaka tayo, nakataas yung ating paa. Now, isa sa mga magagandang features dito is meron tayong 230 volt outlet with 150 watts. So, pwede kang mag-charge basically anything, no? And then, you have a 12 volt accessory outlet dito. So, kung meron kang mga adapter sa USB na parang pang cigarette lighter, pwedeng-pwede. Now, we still get the same seats, no? Which are new design for 2021 model year. Now, dito naman sa likod, again, mas nakalikod pa itong seat na to kasi nagfi-film kami, medyo masikip siya. So I think that's it for the second row ng ating Ford. Yung engine ng ating Ford Ranger Wildtrak is a 2.0 liter twin turbo diesel engine which puts 210 PS of power and 500 Newton meters of torque, which is I think the most powerful engine sa ating pickup truck segment. Now, for safety, si Ford Ranger Wildtrak has all the necessary safety features like EEB, traction control, stability control, and the active safety features meron din siya. And for pricing, ilalagay ko na lang dito sa video na to yung price sa ating Ford Ranger Wildtrak. So what do you think of this truck, guys? If you are cross-shopping this with other vehicles in the segment, make sure to look at this one kasi this truck has been tried and tested throughout the years and I think this is still a really, really good buy. Huge thank you to Ford Cagayan de Oro for letting us film dito sa loob and checking out the 2021 Ford Ranger Wildtrak. If you have any questions, comment sa ating video and also like, share, and subscribe para dumami pa tayo dito sa ating channel. So once again, this is Adrian, Motorista Adventures, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye!